Hey, Mark Nelson. Today I want to talk about how to make money on YouTube without putting up a ridiculous amount of videos. So how can you make money on YouTube without putting up many videos? The best way is you need to create content. Now, if you're just starting out, one, you need a YouTube channel. So you got to make your channel, start uploading videos. And if you're brand new, I suggest you do them pretty consistently. When I started, I did a 30-day binge and I did one a day. And if you look back at them, they're actually kind of funny. I don't know if I was very good in them, but I put them up. See, YouTube wants to know that you're kind of a seriously player. What you want to do, there's actually four action steps. One is create good content. I talk about online marketing, affiliate marketing, how to generate leads, how to become an affiliate marketer, how to make money on YouTube. That is what I talk about. So what you want to do, there's four action steps that you can take. So if you ever watch YouTube, there's always these recommended videos. So you want that to happen to you. So the first thing you want to do is when you're on a video, you want to get people to subscribe to your channel and then hit that little notification button. Right, so when you make a video, they get notified because you want views on your videos. And then as that's happening, guess what? You are gonna start to have suggested videos on that sidebar. They're going to be your videos. See, the second action step is your goal is to get more people to watch your videos, right? That makes sense, right? So once they subscribe, what you wanna do in your description, you want links to some other of your videos. So they stay on YouTube, but go back to your other videos. It's good for backlinks. It's good for people seeing more of your content. You know, keep them so they're kind of consistent. If you're talking about different things, you can talk about different things, but you want them to watch your video. The third step is you want a link to a sales page, right? This is about making money. And some people want to make money. Some people don't want to make money. I would hope if you're trying to be on business, sales, YouTube is a search engine, right? The number two search engine besides Google. So if you want to make sales, there's a way to do that. Put a link in your description for a product or an affiliate product, because it doesn't have to be yours if you want to make some money. That's all there is to it. If you put out good content, people are going to start watching your videos and they are going to start clicking on the links below. That's just how all of this stuff works. The fourth one is put a link in your description for free stuff. People love free stuff, probably more than buying. So the free stuff could be a link to a training video, could be a link to a webinar where you're on the webinar for 45 minutes and you have them captured on your page for a while. Could be a link for a free PDF. Could be a link back to your Facebook group. What you're trying to do, this link takes them off YouTube rather than keeps them on. So those are the four tips. Is one is you want, moving around here, is to get people to stay on your videos. See if I can do this. This is a mobile thing that's followed my voice. There it is. It took a while to get away, but here's what you want to do is get people to subscribe on your videos and click on that notification. You want to get people to watch more of your videos. So have them link back, put links into other videos from your YouTube channel, link back to other videos that you've made. The third one is link to a sales page, right? You want to make some money, whether it's your product or an affiliate product. And the fourth one is give away free stuff. People love free stuff. It is starting to rain here. We have been in a rainy season. So hey, in the description below, I'm gonna have a couple links for you to go to. But you know what? If this is the first time watching my channel, click that subscribe button, hit that little bell so you get notification, and we will talk again soon. I'm going inside.